boss. Now the real fight begins. Is that Sun? No new bonfire, so we'll have to run here every time. Oh. Oh, she didn't die. Okay, well, he's gonna be nasty. One in the water there. There is a bonfire. I'll have to kill two ladies again, but I get full Estus back. Honestly, it doesn't seem super worth it. I guess it is. No, it's not. Worst comes to worst, I just use some life gems. This place is actually quite big, huh? How close do I have to get for you to... Safe spot. Okay, let's go. doesn't seem like a direction that's great to go in. Oh. A dragon rider. It's tempting. Fuck it. He is tanky.
No!
Damn.
I didn't even realize that was like something you could die falling off of until I saw him falling off and I was like, oh, he's gonna die from that. And I was already telling you, it's like, oh, he's gonna die from that. I'm gonna die from that too. Well, and that's why we don't refill our Estus. Because... I was gonna die there anyway. No matter how much Estus I had left. What'd she drop? Oh, I got her staff. Big, thick, girthy staff. And now I know it's coming. She didn't die. How did, what? Bruh. The fact she didn't die was so bullshit. Bruh. The 1v1 is fine. But this is not. Try this. Made it. Sniper spot. Is it? Who am I sniping from here? Just get to look around a little bit though. Damn, I killed him. Could be hard to kill him again. He was so tanky.
Oh,
That didn't go well. He's hard. But what's the point of killing him? Now that I'm just... It doesn't look like there's loot behind him. She didn't die? Bruh. Weapon damage variance actually just gets you fucked. It's so stupid. Like, it almost always two shots. And then, oh, no, not this time. Sorry. So, I have to put on a fucking ring. Just give me some physical damage so I can, you know, kill her in two shots all the times where she should die in two shots. Fuck that shit, dude. There's stuff in the water between here and her. Another one there. That's a long way back for some fucking who knows how good loot. What's in here? Chest ahead? Oh. I don't think so. Oh shit. Thank you. tears and then don't give up. Why tears? Oh, because of those two over there? Well, how about I just don't... Oh, either way. Oh. Well. Let's do an aggro range test. This is about to be really not fun. Is that message the aggro range? Also, they are making weird noises back there. Help me. Yeah, this looks like a pain. Don't tell me there's a boss behind that fog wall. I have to go for her first, right? Like, there's no way I fight them with her shooting me. Kill then run. Oh, what? What the fuck was that? I don't understand. And now this one's aggroed? I'm not. We're just going forward. I don't need no ranged battle. Bonfire. Hallelujah. You know what? Fuck it. Where are we? We're still in Shrine of Amana. So we started at Tower of Prayer. That was at the beginning. Then the last place we were, Crumbled Ruins and Rahoy's Resting Place. This place ain't easy, but hey, we made it through that. That was huge. So weird that they aggroed only the two of them when I use a life crystal. That was so bizarre. A life gem or whatever they're called.